All right, just testing my new X4 Insta360. And so we're gonna see what the footage is gonna look like. Sure if it was right here exactly, but it was somewhere along the overall stretch, either over on the right or the left. Yeah, I'll have to look into that. Take my wrist guards off of my camera hand. It's getting pretty fatigued. I'm gonna pull up right here and take this guard off. Yeah, it's hard to get a good grip on the camera when you got this puck in the middle. Aggressively for not having my lens guards on. So nice out though. Thank you. submarines here. Anyways, guys, that was a test of the Insta360 Wait. X4. Woo. That was a rather intense ride with no lens protection. That could have been a little reckless, but you know. Everything went fine. I'm gonna go home and edit the footage and see how it turned out. Luckily, there was a little bit of sun left before it set. And so, yeah, there should be some decent lighting. I'm hearing it doesn't do so great in low light, but I've yet to test that out. Anyway, guys, if you enjoyed that test clip, go ahead and give me a thumbs up and subscribe if you want.